ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
You think this was part of a bigger push?
I should be cautious around here.
There you are! Going to kill you!
Give me a hand over here!
Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
Quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
Whoa.
Position, Gere.
Teyus!
Osiris, your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption. Hail to you.
Well then, what are you waiting for?
It's not me! It's not! No,
then
I don't!
Yes, you do! It's like I can smell you everywhere! I can smell you in my sleep!
It's not me!
Walking, but that would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
Go!
Whoa.
I've nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
Buy me some time! I must be together! Die, monster! Nachhalt!
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track. Save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his calm. That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Oh!
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep, larger than a mountain.
What were we speaking of?
It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep, larger.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side, and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! O darkness!
The seer is gone. How did he leave the island?